we got like a baby bunny or something in here. Need a stick to move that stuff. It's fine, right?
Oh, there's a snake.
A snake?
Yeah.
Snake got him?
There's a snake right here.
Where? Oh, yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, maybe the snake got a mouse.
Oh, maybe. Look. I can't look at snakes.
Oh, okay, just...
Here.
There's a snake, a garter snake. That might have gotten a mouse. Oh yeah, wait, it's got a frog.
Oh.
A snake caught a frog. Oh yeah, it's a frog. A snake got a frog.
Did it jump at you?
No. Oh yeah, that's a garter snake. See it? Right there. The frog's head is on this side. Right there. See the mouth opening? Snake caught, oh there it goes. Garter snake's caught a frog right behind that leaf. There it is.
There it is.
Garter snake's caught a frog.
Oh.
Eating the frog. I thought it was a rabbit. That's how they do it in nature. Nature. Snake and a frog. Garter snake just swallowed the frog. That's crazy. First time ever seeing garter snake feeding in the wild. Frog is in the belly, in the mouth now. Wow. That's what they eat, frogs. Yep, he's gone down. This way. Yep, it's coming this way. Snakes are pretty scary for me, but oh well. We'll let this guy live, huh? He just hope he doesn't go inside the cabin.